Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 6 of Space Dandy. Last episode was probably my favorite of the show so far. I can't remember the name of the girl, fuck. Adélie, that's right, voiced by Kana Nazawa. Yeah, favorite episode of the show because of her. I'd like to hope that she's actually going to join the crew. But I'm not really convinced. Yeah, that's about it, really. Just another episode to showcase that Dandy is a nice guy, despite what he tried to make himself look sometime, you know. Second time in the 6 episodes so far that he lets an alien go, despite having them, basically, you know. Anyway, yeah. So, episode 6, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Always reading porn. I don't really see the point of reading a magazine like that if you're not, you know, pulling on it. Not good, I would say. I never noticed before that he has a motorcycle handle in his fucking ship. The War of the Andes and West, baby. Alright. That was quick. Okay. Okay. What is that? Okay. I mean, I hate to once again say this reminds me of Rick and Morty, but if you've seen the episode where they go to this planet and there's a war between people with I think it's like pointy nipple and round nipple or something, it sounds like the same. Brought it up before, but one thing that's really retarded is this, that they have to take people to the center or whatever. With the technology they have, they should have a scanner on end. Okay. Now you remind me of One Piece, Little Garden. Every time, every day, the volcano explode, and every day, the giant fight. And of course the bed is shaped like an heart. And I like how the underwear alien guy, both of them are sleeping in the kind of man pose, while Dandy and Meow are sleeping in the woman pose kind of. Obviously, I mean the cliché idea of it. It's not gonna work. Really? Okay. In the first place, they kind of fucked up the idea of making peace. He's not accepting everything about the other. And changing what you believe. Stormtrooper level of shooting. Holy shit, okay. I mean, can't you? It's still an unregistered species, so maybe, you know, you get paid less, but I'm sure you can still bring it, maybe. Or maybe not. Maybe you'd be considered the murderer. blasted off like a. Remind me of the end of JoJo's Part 2. So he can surf. Okay, and it's a song. Oh. Okay, that's kind of cool. Riding the dust wave. On my enemy list, usually insert songs are listed, but this isn't. Of course. Okay, an ending. I mean, I guess this last scene of him surfing on the dust cloud was my favorite. Otherwise, this was my least favorite episode, even less than the zombie episode, I think. This was so. There was so little going on in this episode, and it all resolved around one joke of, you know, Andy's versus Vest. I don't know. Not a fan of this episode. It wasn't terrible or anything. But yeah, not a big fan of this one. Not watching the preview. Yeah, you know, not every episode is gonna be the greatest, of course. Yeah, not much else to say, you know. Very, very simple episode with nothing very interesting going on, I would say. Thanks for watching, see you in the next one.